So, I mean, the fact is what we're seeing is that our societies are becoming more divided internally, and those divisions are much more sustainable than perhaps many would have predicted. So if the pitchforks are coming, they're not coming for the wealthy people. The pitchforks are coming and they're being used by the people that are downtrodden against the people that are downtrodden.
Could that even turn? Would that work? Show me.